So Jessica, how do you feel about this? I mean, you've already taken gone through our curriculum and the first time that you haven't really actually attended any today.
I loved it. I learned a lot.
Okay.
Human nature to move around.
That's great. That's our goal. Our goal is to have, you know, a woman just like yourself to come out here and then build that confidence, because I think that's the first important element in any sports, in fact, not just gun shooting or sports shooting like this one, but any other sports that's out there. So how do you feel about the safety, you know, what we've gone through, the safety margins and fundamental shooting skills? How do you feel about that? And then once when we get you to drive practice in the firing line, does that make sense to you?
Yeah, it was informative. I got information that I didn't know, you know, how to handle the gun, how to, but I didn't know.
You've been out here. I mean, how long have you been, like, handling guns or coming out?
A couple of years, but maybe just a few times of the year I'll come out with my husband. But not a consistent where I can say, oh, I'm going to go by myself. Now I feel like I can say, I'm going to go by myself and get my practice in to feel more confident, because I have that now. I have that knowledge. I have that small experience, but I have that experience where
so
I know.
Enough for you to come out and feel confident and then be comfortable behind the gun and say, hey, you know what? I want to come out here and learn more.
And learn
because
more.
That's what it's all about. There's a continuous and consistent training is what gets you to the next level, the proficiency.
Yeah.
And that's why we encourage all women out there to, just like yourself, myself, I start from somewhere, and, you know, to keep coming back to the range and then adding on top of what they have already built on as a base, as a fundamentals, as a foundation. And then they can add on in their toolbox, so to speak. And then it's up to them. Did you know that it's also, I mean, a lot of people just say, oh my gosh, it's so true. Did you know that this kind of skills is not just develop good habits from the start, but also you inherit the skills for a lifetime.
Yeah.
You inherit the skills for a lifetime. And then you can, you know, like I said, add on to it. And so I'm glad that you enjoyed the training.
Thank you. And I'll be here for the Mother's Day class, too.
Oh,
I plan on signing up to, like you said, to build on the experience, the knowledge, the
continuous, and then the consistency.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then you can always practice this at home, obviously, by doing the dry practice.
Okay.
You know, we talked about that. But we can elaborate that more in the next training that we're going
to
have.
But definitely looking forward to the next class to help me.
Right. You're one of those role models of a woman shooters out there in this kind of sports shooting skills that we want to encourage all the women out there to learn this skills. Thank you so
thank
much
you
for
so much.
Having us. Oh, thank you so much.
I had
much.
Fun. Thank you so much.
Oh,
I learned a lot.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
That's what I wanted to take with
this. Yeah, that's right. She's a good shooter, guys. She's a very good shooter. She came here and she goes like, she came out. We saw her target. Yes. It's like skilled. Like she's been shooting for years of experience. So I don't know about this lady saying that they don't know how to shoot. They know how to shoot.
It's in there.
It's in there.
You just bring it out.
That's right.
That's right.
They need some other woman, like-minded woman out there to say, hey, you know what? We're all in the same boat together. We're all in this together. Let's empower each other. Let's learn this. Let's build our confidence and be good and be comfortable about this behind the gun. That's what it's all about. All right? Good to go.
From the range, developing that bad habit, because it's not my teaching.
On your chest, you can beat the world, you can win the war, you can talk to God, go banging on the door, you can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, you can move around, you can break rocks. Some will call it practice, some will call it luck, but either way you're going to the history book.
eating.
Okay, let you eat. How do you feel after you?
I feel so much more confident. I know a little bit about shooting. I've shot guns before and know about keeping the downrange and all that. But having gone through the whole safety class, it was just really good. I mean, I just feel so much more confident.
That's all we want. So,
okay,
keep up the great work, okay? So I'll see you on the range, all right?
Okay.
Happy Father's Day!